Blessed is our God, always, now and ever, and unto ages of ages.
Holy God, holy mighty, holy Lord, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy Lord. with the Lord. For the peace from above and for the salvation of our souls, let us pray to the Lord. The whole world, the welfare of the holy churches of God, and for the union of all, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this holy house and for those who enter with faith, reverence and the fear of God, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For our Metropolitan Deacon, our Archbishop Alexander, for the honorable priests of the Diaconate in Christ, for all the clergy and the people, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this country as president, for all civil authorities, and for the members of the armed forces everywhere, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this city, for every city and countryside, and for the faithful dwelling in them, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For seasonable weather, for abundance of the fruits of the earth, and for peaceful times, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For travelers by land, by sea, and by air, for the sick and the suffering, for captives and their salvation, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
That we may be delivered from all affliction, wrath, danger, and necessity, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace. Commend ourselves and each other and all our life unto Christ our God.
Grant me our due glory, honor, and worship to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and unto ages of ages.
Thank you.
again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace. Mary, with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and each other and all our life unto Christ our God.
Thine is the might, and thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory of the Father, and of the Son, and of the
wisdom, let us attend. Came out in the sixth tone. The Lord is King, He is robed in majesty. Establish the world so that it shall never be moved.
The Lord is King, He is robed in majesty.
Holiness befits thy house, O Lord, forevermore. Pray for mercy, life. life, peace, health, salvation, and visitation for the servants of God, Archbishop Alexander, Archbishop Nathaniel, Subdeacon Paul, Vinnie, Elaine, David, Pat, Michael, Lauren, Mason, Teresa, Arminda, Martin, Shirley, Nadia, Sunny, Hudson, Jeanette, Paul, Mike, John, Harry, Patricia, Dottie, Mary, Lupe, Robert, David, Hannah, Stephanie, Kayla and Greg, her mothers with child, Catherine, Chloe, Allison, Lauren, Renee, Emily, Matushka, Danielle, Jacqueline, and Natanya, and for our catechumens, Camden, Landon, Ethan, Allison, Stella, Vera, King, Stephanie, Derek, Alexis, Maverick, Ryan, Morgan, Milo, Gavin, Nathan, Catherine, Thomas, Aaron, Skyler, Peter, and Scott, and for the pardon and remission of their sins.
And we pray that the Lord our God, who bless the good intentions and works of his children, the faithful of St. Mary Magdalene Parish, by the grace, guidance, and anointing of the most holy, good, and life-creating Spirit, may strive to build up these holy communities to his glory. We pray thee, O Lord, hear us and have mercy. We ask your great mercy upon our brothers and sisters who are presently involved in the conflicts in Ukraine, Russia, Israel, and Palestine. Remove from their midst all hostility, confusion, and hatred. Lead everyone along the path of reconciliation and peace. We pray, O Lord, hear us and have mercy.
Again, we pray for those who bring offerings and do good works in this holy and venerable house, for those who labor and those who sing, and for all the people here present, who await thy great and rich mercy.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. For thou art a merciful God, and lovest mankind, and unto thee do we send up glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages.
Complete our evening prayer unto the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace.
Lord, have mercy.
That the whole evening may be perfect, holy, peaceful, and sinless, let us ask of the Lord. Peace, a faithful guide, a guardian of our souls and bodies, let us ask of the Lord. Pardon and remission of our sins and transgressions, let us ask of the Lord. All things that are good and profitable for our souls and peace for the world, let us ask of the Lord. Ask of the Lord. A Christian ending to our life, aimless, blameless, and peaceful, and a good defense before the dread judgment seat of Christ, let us ask of the Lord. Let us commend ourselves and each other and all our lives.
peace, and of glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and ever and unto ages of ages. Grant to thee the fearful judge who had loves mankind, and thy servants bow their heads and submissively incline their necks, awaiting not help from men, but entreating in thy mercy, looking confidently for thy salvation. Guard them at all times, both during this present evening and the approaching night, from every foe, from every adverse power of the devil, from vain thoughts and from evil imaginations. Blessed and glorified be the might of thy kingdom, of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and unto ages of ages.
Thank you.
Glory be to Jesus Christ.
Glory to Christ.